Flying back to Iceland today, say goodbye to my car and to my brother. All I had to do was show my vaccination card and they let me on the plane. The flight from Boston to Reykjavik is 4 hours and 30 minutes, and when I landed, all I had to do was take a PCR test and then go back to my house and quarantine for a few hours. There's a welcome gift from Om Chocolate with lots of goodies and a s'mores kit. Then I got my results and I was allowed to go out. I picked up some ice cream from Om to celebrate and hung out with my friend in the sun. It was so warm today. And then it was my friend's birthday, so I got a drink. Follow me for more of my life in Iceland.